National Puzzle Day is a day that honors all kinds of puzzles, from crossword puzzles to numbers puzzles.
Yeah, and one Susquehanna Valley girl may be the queen of all puzzles. I would definitely give her that crown because Aunt Shannon has her story. Take a look.
One piece at a time. That's how 19-year-old Amy Armstrong is tackling her latest challenge.
I'm trying to remember which way I did it. I think this was the first.
10 months and 24,000 pieces later, Amy completed the world's largest puzzle. At 14 feet long and 5 feet tall, it's an enormous undertaking. Amy started young. Her mom encouraged her as a toddler, but her family realized she was a pro after she did a 500-piece puzzle when she was just 3.
She basically could have it memorized where she saw the little piece of a certain animal and knew exactly where it would go in that puzzle. And that's when we knew we needed a challenger and started getting like a 2,000-3,000 piece puzzle.
That one took 5 months, about give or take a couple days.
At 13,000 pieces, this picture of Hawaii was the centerpiece of her family home.
I said, you know, if I did that one, I should do the world's largest just to say I've done it. I mean, not many people can say that, so.
The puzzle wasn't without its problems. Amy put the entire thing together before figuring out it wasn't quite right.
Once we lined up all four sections, I didn't realize it right away, but then I was looking closer at it, I realized that it was messed up, and then that was disappointing.
The company sent Amy a new puzzle, but she had to put half of it back together to get it to fit. Her strategy? Start with the edges, then go section by section looking for similar colors. So what's up next for this puzzle protege? She already has her eye on her next project. At 18,000 pieces, it's a bit of a downgrade.
So I think that would be cool to do, but I'm taking up all the walls of our house.
In Millersville, Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
And she found a piece of puzzle. It's so exciting when you find a piece that connects. I'm telling you. Amy's puzzle is too large to fit in her family's home. Millersville University is considering hanging the puzzle at the Ware Center in downtown Lancaster.
Well, that's the thing. You put all that work in. I mean, you definitely don't want to take it apart.
That's so incredible.
It is.
Hats I love doing puzzles, but nothing like that.
The patience that takes
is
impressive.
And the bending over, that would just hurt the neck after a while. That's